Hi, this video is how to install wallpaper as the background for your Linux terminal. So let's bring up a terminal. Going to do sudo apt install XFCE 4-terminal. Say yes here. We'll close out of this, go back to our menu, and now we're going to run XFCE terminal. Go to Edit, Preferences, click on the Appearance tab, go to the background, now select Background Image. And just choose a file. That's it. Thanks for watching.